What up, ladies and gentlemen, this your boy SK the King dropping another first impression video, and we actually checking that it's Guts and Goals on the PlayStation 4. So give me a couple moments to get situated and we'll check this out. Check it out. So, two goals to win the match. Let's go. Oh, man, this is very arcadey for real. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, they just knocked me out. Wow. I'm back. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, no, no, I didn't mean to hit it that way. Ah, there we go. Bruh. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Go gang up on him. There you go. Bruh. No! Come back, come back, come back! Yes! Let's go! We win! Yeah, this game is fun. Man. Man, it gets crazy though. Yeah, give me my stuff. Mini game? Eliminate more zombies than a rival team. Ooh. Girl. Get you. It's a lot of them. Mm-hmm. get him. So many of them. Oh wow, I got God. Oh yeah, we won that. Let's go. Come on, we can get it. We can get it. No. Oh, you do me so dirty. No. No. Ow. Oh wow. Oh no, we lost. We lost. All right, we're gonna try it again. We're gonna go one more round. Why not? I'm gonna try this again. No. Beat the mess out of him. Let's go. I'm trying to get the second goal. There we go. Dubs. But as I said, I like this little arcadey type game. It's not bad. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Not bad. So let's see exactly how much this game costs. And I will let y'all know as far as that if y'all want to check it out yourselves. And like I said, not a bad game at all. It's called Guts. Sorry. Guts and Goats. Alright, so basically it is $14.99 in the PlayStation Store and also other respectful platforms. If y'all want to check it out, feel free to check it out. But I will see you on the next First Impression, and I'm signing out. Peace.